Today, we will introduce the Renesas microcontroller application, Smart Power Strip. Smart Power Strip is a very popular household appliance. It is widely used in intelligent linkage control and power saving of connecting devices, such as computer with its peripheral equipment, television with set-top box and router, etc. The MCU is RL78G10. This part is the master power control circuit. It converts the current differential signals into power signals and then transfers the latter to the MCU, which judges whether there is a turned on master device according to the power signals. This part is the slave power control circuit, and the slave outlet power supply can be enabled or disabled through the control signal of SLC from the MCU. Here are three LED lights, and LED1 is the power indicator for the entire system. LED2 is the power indicator for the master outlet. LED3 is the power indicator for the slave outlet. The on and off states of LED2 correspond respectively to the power up and the cut off states of the master outlet, and the on and off states of LED3 correspond respectively to the power up and cut off states of the slave outlet. In this demo, the upper bulb represents a master device, for example PC, and the lower bulb represents a slave device, for example display monitor or external speaker, etc. Now, let's power this system. After initializations, the MCU detects whether a device is connected to the master outlet through a low-cost single-phase active energy metering chip in real-time. Now, we can see LED2 is on, so master outlet is in power-up state. As the master device is turned off, the slave outlet is in cut-off state too, so the slave device is off even if it is turned on. We can also jump this from LED3. If an electric appliance is turned on in the master outlet, the slave outlet will be powered on too, and both LED3 and the lower bulb will be on. If there is no appliance connected, or there is an appliance but it is turned on in the master outlet, the slave outlets will be cut off from the power supply.